Because look, this is where it started, and we still have the ultimate civil rights argument today is, how can you be constitutionally able to marry and be able to fire in 36 states when you walk in? It's wrong. It's simply wrong. We got a long way to go. But imagine the courage it took. Imagine the courage it took 50 years ago to stand up and say, I'm gay, I'm trans, I'm whatever, I'm lesbian. And, you know, and when people started to, when people had the courage to come out, stand up and speak, say who they were, all of a sudden people realized, whoa, these folks are just like me. They're just like me. They're ordinary, decent, honorable people. And the public's way ahead of the politicians on this. They're way ahead on marriage, and they're way ahead on the basic rights that every American should have. And I'm really proud of the folks in here and the courage it took to what they did. They started it 50 years ago.